On July 2nd, 1988, the ASIN research facility tested its low proximity magnetic distortion system for the third time.
During a press conference held in April of 1988, Ivan Beck, vice director of the ASIN Foundation, described the intention of these tests, stating this program has granted sufficient backing from the United States government will offer a solution to all current and future storage and residential needs and save millions of dollars on property construction.